Our photojournalists at the scene gathering more information for us this morning. We understand 1,100 square feet of that home. It was abandoned. It's not yet clear what sparked the fire, but it was fully engulfed when fire crews arrived. Tulsa Fire tweeting out that at one point flames were shooting through that roof. And right now, Tulsa